Oh.
Mustard.
They're looking at the cat on.
It's 6:30 and we're up. Good morning.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas.
Is that a Christmas face or what?
I just had diarrhea.
Mom's tummy sounds like a percolator.
Yeah. We'll do the stockings last.
No.
No, stockings first.
Stockings first.
We don't want to do some
stockings. Stockings shoes first. They're always first.
What did you say?
Okay, that's fine.
Cool.
For us, I can't see these. Holds.
Ooh.
Don't wear them.
Pencils.
Candy.
A whole series. That's braces.
Ah, it's cool. Alright, you're pretty fine. I'm happy for you.
Yes. Bubble girl.
What
is that thing? Some of the candy in the stockings are teeth friendly.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Teeth friendly. Or braces friendly. We'll have to speak to Ho-Ho about that.
Is this a sign?
I'm going out, I'm going out.
Is this a sign?
What kind of sign?
It's a
ball.
I thought it was a basketball.
Good hair.
Thank you for getting me a new one.
Figured out flippers.
Start shaving her legs with mom.
Another ping pong ball.
Sad story. I don't know
who. Yes, I'm gonna put them down.
They're not ping pong balls.
I know what I got.
He thought that was bouncy balls.
Oh, okay. So that makes a difference, huh?
I know what I got. He's getting it.
These are cool.
These are little tiny ones.
Well, now, we were down in the basement last night, Anna.
I know, we was down in the basement quite a while last night.
Trying to put something together.
Daddy couldn't read the directions.
We were down there longer than we should have been, right?
Yeah.
Well, whoever, when Dad was gone, I'm not saying anything, but somebody was in the kitchen making the most racket I've ever heard in my life. Would you unload the dishwasher or something? You kept me up forever. All he was clean, clean, clean.
Rose, are they gonna ping pong ball on your bat and your stocking too?
I don't care.
If she does, it must be a sign.
Yep, I got one.
We get three ping pong paddles.
I didn't get one.
They're all scared to get into the basement.
I guess they are.
It's freezing out there.
I don't care.
Good morning, Max.
Merry Christmas, Max.
What
do you think, guys?
Thank you. Santa Claus.
Shut up.
Whoa. It's a sweater. with a hood that you put over your...
I think it's called a hooded sweatshirt.
What's that?
You cool, Bruce.
What's it say?
American Eagle Snowboards.
Cool. Ooh, that's pretty. Just like mom's.
Again. Your turn.
Oh, check it out. Cool.
What is it?
It's a Britney Spears DVD.
Whoa.
I reckon it's Bryce's turn again.
Well, it was my turn again because I've been like that too.
That's why we got you on. You need practice.
Your turn.
Was she trying to jump line there? Your brother's gonna go back to sleep.
Hurry up, folks,
like it at the morning.
the Mothman book.
Sweet.
Right under that.
Usually start at the front.
Whoa!
It's an autographed copy of the Mothman book. That's pretty special.
National event.
You're down there the 15th orchard.
No, I don't know the day before that. Rogan!
It's my turn! It's my turn!
Absolutely. Absolutely. Femi says. Can I be your first customer?
I might give out. That's not battery left anymore.
Well, that's a present. Well, that's small present.
Is it?
I've yet to see a sign of a PlayStation 2.
No, that has been not good before.
I'm anxious to hear that.
Well, you will.
Why does everyone love pigs so much?
That's beautiful.
And Montana blues.
Mom got a lot of Christmas out of ABC this year.
Yes.
Oh, wait a minute. Now you see.
What's the turn? Because I like it.
She's